So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And our live game is Brazil against the Netherlands. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
Everybody standing for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Strains of the national anthem of Brazil. Quick look at the lineups. Got things on the way. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Neymar. Neymar, surely. He has an array of skills that can elevate the quality of a match or change its course with a flash of brilliance. His talent can take this game to a higher level of excitement, and I hope it does.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. And he's there to cut it out. Away from immediate danger. He's gone for a throw-in. Danilo, Neymar. Wijnaldum. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Firmino. Tries a through ball. Defence has got rid of that. Roberto Firmino can shoot here. And the defence can get it clear. Patrick van Aanholt. Now the pass. And he's onside. Defending was physical, no nonsense. And it had to be. It's Memphis Depay. Passes it through. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino with the ball through. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Looks like a good ball through, and the flag has stayed down. Aimed long and direct. Neymar. Patrick van Aanholt tries to stroke it through. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It almost looked like the perfect marriage, the way the long pass was delivered so exactly into the runner's path, and it's a shame it led to nothing.
And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. And it's Alexandro. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. Memphis Depay. There's no flag. It's Memphis Depay! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Listen, I know I'm supposed to remain impartial, but as he progressed, I was willing him on more and more. I wanted him to stick that away.
And it's Roberto Firmino. Fabinho passes it through. He's had a shot! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Now the pass. Tries one! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, Peter, if you ever needed reminding of a game of fine margins, we've just seen it.
Forward it goes. Wijnaldum pumps it forwards. Chance! Goal, the Netherlands! Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
The Netherlands take the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It'll be a throw-in. Wijnaldum. Brazil are trailing here with the first half almost done. Neymar gets it back. Looks like a good ball through. Goes for goal! He's got away with one there.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Memphis Depay with the ball through, passes it through. What about it? All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Oh, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
The Netherlands get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Thiago Silva. Alexandro. And it's Firmino. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Keeper's got good distance on that. Marquinhos gets into the right position to intercept. And there's the end of the first half. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, when you concede a second so soon after conceding a first, it has a bigger impact on spirit. And they've looked a little demoralised since. They need picking up, and the right pep talk could inspire a way back, but we'll see on that.
And we are underway again.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
I think that's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs. Looks to slip it through. Marquinhos. Another piece of really good defending. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Now it's Memphis Depay. Tries to dink it in. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Oh, just when we were about to appreciate a lovely one-touch pass, the flag ruined the moment. The Netherlands have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Patrick van Aanholt. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Memphis Depay. Has a shot! It's Memphis Depay. Well played, he saw that coming. Brazil haven't made a substitution yet. Patrick van Aanholt. Blint. Patrick van Aanholt. He's gone out for a throw-in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now the pass. Oh, it's Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay. Depay delivers. He will be livid with himself. Pass towards the front. Looking to force his way through. And he has been fouled there.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Going for goal! Spoon forward. Roberto Firmino is on the end of some rip. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Marquinhos. Neymar. Pumps it upfield. And it's Memphis Depay. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Thrust towards the front line. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. They've played it short. Fired deep towards the back post. Who's going to make this theirs? Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. That's the throw. Neymar battles to win it back. Neymar tries a through ball. Has he picked him out? Neymar needed to come up with a better ball.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
The shot's on! The home support won't enjoy that.
Or maybe they're just feeling the pressure and trying a little too hard. You know, if the manager could calm them down more, I think they'll fare better.
To safety. Memphis Depay, two goals to his name already. Now it's Memphis Depay. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Gets it upfield. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Now it's Memphis Depay. And it's Firmino. Roberto Firmino passes it through. Memphis Depay gets it back. Casemiro with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Memphis Depay! Keeper's done ever so well.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
And it's been taken short. Tries the cutback. Aim forward. Looks like a good ball through. And he's on his way! Has a swing at it! Danger averted for now. And there goes the final whistle. Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort, but the wrong outcome. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I suppose they might admit to not having the best 90 minutes of possession with the ball, but they were harried continually by a team that seemed to want it that bit more.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.